What's up, guys? My name is Josh, and today I just want to really quickly show you how to add a lower third to the Roland V1-HD. The reason I'm doing this is because I looked all over the internet for an instructional on it, and I could not find one. I have the Roland V1-HD here. I have a camcorder as a camera going into input number 4. I have a laptop with a full screen graphic that'll serve as our lower third going into input number 2. And then on top of that, I have a preview monitor that's actually just displaying the output for right now and not the preview mode. So it's actually pretty simple the way you want to do this. What you want to do is you want to take a full screen graphic like this, a 1920 by 1080 image, and you can make that in Illustrator, Adobe Photoshop. You can make it in PowerPoint if you wanted to and just show black in the background. But you want your lower third to exist like this with just a pure black background. So then when you go to key it out in the switcher effects, it removes all of the black. So it's pretty simple to do it on the switcher. If we come over here to the switcher, you'll see that if we turn the effects off and we just had the input from the laptop going into the switcher, we'd go into these effects. We'd click the memory button here, and we'd see effects A, and it says black luminance key. And what that's indicating and telling the switcher is that we want to remove all black from the top image. So we go ahead, we have that set. And then when we go ahead and turn effect A on, we have camera 2, which is our laptop feed, on top, and we have camera 4, which is the camera feed, on the bottom. We go ahead and turn effect A on, and what's happening is these two are mixing together, and all the black is being removed from this top image. So it's pretty simple. All that's happening is you're taking this image that's outputting video to the switcher, and you're removing all the black from it, and all that's left below it is the camera feed below it. And that's how you get a lower third. If you have any questions, let me know anytime in the comments.